didn't?
I'm not going anywhere. So, you call a number. If I got it, I'll be hollering.
Yeah, I bet. That we can be sure of.
Work of art. Probably do maybe 180
kilometers.
Miles an hour. 180
miles an hour.
So we don't pressure. Pressure probably 90.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just like the looks of this one.
Me too. If I was to build one, it'd probably look like this.
Yeah.
My friend, as it sits, how much is a plane like this, you know, just to the general public? You know, you get this question from everybody, and everybody will be dying to know. 10 grand? Yeah, that's a, wow.
That's a ballpark.
What a wonderful investment to hurdle through the air at 100 and X miles an hour.
Yeah, yeah.
Wonderful. Excellent job! Awesome. Excellent job!
like a boss.
Yeah, that was like a boss indeed.
Beautiful flying.
Thanks.
That would cool it down.
Wow, what a treat just to see it fly.
So everyone's gonna ask me, why do you have a tank on the wing when you're taxiing?
Oh, it's extra gas, so that way you make sure you take off with full tanks, so maximize your flying time.
You don't waste any on taxi.
That's right.
Wow.